Hello guys, my name is Solution Ahmed. In this video, I'll be walking through how to create and set up a VPS server for sending unlimited emails daily using Contabo. And for you to send email or unlimited emails per day, there are two things you need, okay? Number one, you need a managed or unmanaged VPS server. And what I mean by this is that a managed VPS server is the one with cPanel, okay? So that always costs very, very much. So you can end up paying $45 per month or maybe $30-something per month. But unmanaged VPS server, that one is reliable, is good because you are the one to create your own cPanel yourself. If you have knowledge in Linux programming, you can easily do that, okay? You can set up your own cPanel and without you paying any monthly fee for cPanel. So you can be managing it on your own. So that is what I want to show you in this video tutorial. And so what we need in this VPS server is just the IP, okay? And this, we are going to be getting two IPs for this server, because I recommend two IPs if you want to be sending me so that there can be an SMTP rotation, IP rotation. And number two, you need the domain, and number three, you need an email application. So let's get started. So I'm going to go to my browser and go to this website, Contabo, and I will show you how to get a VPS server with two IPs, okay? So I'm going to show you the unmanaged one and the managed one, so to see the difference. Okay guys, let's get started. Now I'm in a browser, so what you need to do is just go to this site. So Contabo.com, and what we need to do here is so we need this VPS server, okay? So just click on this VPS server, VPS. Not virtual dedicated node servers, okay? Now you can see we have two different ones here. We have two calls. This one is the HDD, and which this one is SSD. I prefer SSD because it's reliable and it's more faster. Okay, if you can see this, these two calls, 4 GB, 300 GB SSD boosted. This one is 100% SSD. Okay, so I don't want to go into the details. You can just Google it and see the differences yourself. This one is 100 MBIT per megabit per seconds, port unlimited traffic. So this is 200. Can you see? Now you have Linux, Windows. You can see all these things you can do. So there are different things, and you are going to be paying 3.99 euros monthly. Okay, if you convert it to dollars, that is about 4 point something dollars or something. So which is okay, which is awesome. But I'm going for this SSD, which is the like $5 or maybe like $6 in a month. Yes, in a month if you convert it to dollars. Now this is what I'll be going for. So what you need to do is just click on here, customize and order. Okay, customize and order. Now these are my managed VPS server. Like I told you, we are going to be ordering. So this is what you are going to be getting: 4.4 CPU cores, 8 GB RAM guaranteed, 200 GB disk space, 100% SSD disk space, unlimited traffic, and this one IP address included. I'm going to be adding one more IP. And for this operating system, I'm going to be choosing CentOS 7. So now, if you can see, don't tick this, okay? Can you see this? If you are doing, this is a managed VPS. If you want this, okay, can you see the amount you'll be paying? So 11.99 euros in addition. That is cPanel. If you want cPanel, can you see if I add it? Can you see it has increased? Okay, so I'm not going to add this. So don't tick this anyway. Don't tick any of this. Don't tick any of this, okay? Now, one additional IP address. Can you see this add-on will add an additional IP for IP address of server? So for 2 euro, I'm going to add one additional IP address. And can you see this is a managed server? So if I click this, can you see the amount I'll be paying? So this is a managed server. Okay, can you see? So I don't want managed server. I want the managed server that I can do on my home. Okay. Don't worry about all this stuff. Don't worry about it. Instant setup. Don't worry. Don't think anything. The only thing you need to think is this one additional IP address. Okay. Now after that, so this is the amount you'll be paying for plus this for 1 month. This initial payment, because of this setup fee of 4.9 euro, initial payment of this. So this is what you'll be paying monthly. So don't be afraid. This is what you'll be paying monthly, not this price. Okay, not this 11.99, this 11.9 euro, because they are setting it up for you, so they need to charge you for that. So don't be scared about this. Okay. Now, after that, so click on order now. So you fill in your details. Okay, you fill in your details. So I'm going to fill in my details here. I'm going to fill in my details quickly. Okay, now a few days for these my details here. So just fill your street address, your zip code 23401, your email, your number, and your PayPal address. And this you can uncheck this if you don't want the coin payment. Okay, if you don't want them to be charging automatically, you can uncheck that. Then click the I accept this. Click on this. You would like to subscribe to the Contable newsletter if you register. So you can decide to, no, but I don't need it. So review and submit order. Now, so these are the details. So what, so you have to confirm it. So initial fee, this amount I'll be paying for this 11.98 euro. The voucher code, if you have a voucher code, but I don't have anyone for now, so just keep it. So these details, okay, sent OSM, I'm paying with PayPal. So if everything is correct, okay, if everything is correct, I'm just going to click on place binding order. Just click on place binding order. So we'll be directed to PayPal. So I'm going to, so in English, so I'm going to enter my PayPal address. Okay, click on further. So click on login. So pay with. So I'm going to pay with. That is $14.05. That's converted it. So that is $14.05. I'm going to pay $14.05. Okay. So that is the amount I'll be paying. Okay, that's the amount I'll be paying. So this is not the amount that you'll be paying forever. Okay, this is just an initial payment. Just an initial payment. So after that, just click on continue. So once I click on continue, so we are going to pre-authorize your card. I'm going to pre-authorize your card. So once your payment has been confirmed, so can you see, thank you very much for your order and your payment. We set up the products, or you have ordered as quickly as possible. We have sent you other details, so you can check your order status here, and you can go to your email. So this is my email. So can you see, welcome to Contable. So we can see the orders I have made. So can you see, so you are going to wait maybe the next 24 hours. So they are going to set this up for you, and you'll be able to configure it. So this will be video one. So okay, I hope you guys really enjoy it. So this is just the first step to setting up your VPS server. Okay guys, okay guys, till then, I will see you in my next video. Thank you.